We didn't want people to feel like they were in any other bar or restaurant. We wanted it to feel totally unique, like when you're in True Laurel, you know you're in True Laurel and you couldn't be anywhere else. I was born and raised in Tampa, Florida. I'm David Barzelay. I'm the executive chef and owner of True Laurel in San Francisco. I grew up in the kitchen, cooking with my mom all the time. She grew up on a farm in North Florida, so she was always making like these home-cooked Southern meals, and I was always cooking with her, so it was just something I grew up with from before I can remember. I got really into cooking and food in law school, and I just spent all of my time in law school cooking, reading about cooking, as spending loan money on ingredients and equipment. I was working as a lawyer in San Francisco and then got laid off in 2009, and I started bumming around restaurant kitchens for fun, and then I just never went back. I started Lazy Bear as an underground restaurant pretty soon after that. True Laurel opened in December 2017. A cocktail bar and restaurant with really amazing bar food and especially featuring the cocktails of my business partner, Nicolas Torres.
We're a locally driven and seasonal cocktail bar and a restaurant here in the Mission District of San Francisco. Our focus is rightfully sourced, healthy produce, and celebrating the bounty of California.
We go for stylized, creative bar food featuring local ingredients. I think whether you're pairing wine or cocktails with food, I think the important thing is to be drinking something really tasty that you love with great food. Nicolas has a tendency to create cocktails that have a lighter feel than I think a lot of cocktails have.
One of the drinks we're making today is called PetFriendly. It starts with Starward Twofold Whisky. This whiskey has some beautiful undertones and some dark fruits that you taste to it, espresso, chocolate, but it still has that youthful barley that you can get in the background so you get that grain.
I'm pairing two dishes today with Starward. One is a beef tartare with strawberry and some brown bread toasts that are really malty. And then the other one is an heirloom corn tostada that we make in-house with seared salmon belly and cured trout roe.
Cocktailing and designing of drinks is no different than cooking. So if you have something that's very bitter, you might be wanting to balance it with some sweetness. Or if you have something that's too sweet, you're looking to acidify it. You're looking for, ultimately at the end of the day, of balance.
So both my restaurants have been recognized by the Michelin Guide. True Laurel's recommended in the guide, and then Lazy Bear has two Michelin stars. I don't know that I ever had like ambitions for Michelin stars, because I think that you open a restaurant saying, I want to open a place that's really amazing according to my unique vision that's going to feel totally unique, and I'm going to keep trying to make it better according to my own guiding lights. When we got the second star, I was actually on my way to the hospital for the birth of my second kid. Second kid, second star. And if anything, it was more emotional than the first star, because it was just like, it was just such a recognition of the amount of pushing that the entire team had been doing. My wife broke down crying, which is funny because she didn't break down crying upon the birth of any of the kids. True Laurel's in a really great place. I think we really built our customer base and we're doing better than we've ever done. When we look like the following summer at what we did the previous summer, it always feels like we're in a different place, like we've grown since then. And if we haven't, then something's wrong. We're always wanting to do things a little better than before, and it's not something that I see myself stopping doing anytime soon.